We have a problem. Talia's sent the League after some of our key allies. Somehow she knows who's friendly. They need help quickly.
Send me the locations.
Already done.
The League of Shadows tried to kidnap me. I got away, but the bastards killed my security team.
Send me your location, Lucius. I'll be right there.
I activated my shield to keep them at bay, but I don't know how long it'll...
There's more of them coming.
Thank you. I thought I was a goner for a second there.
Will you be all right?
I'll be fine. I called Fox Tech. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I'd known what would happen.
But you didn't. We'll make the League regret what they did.
Good.
You need to step up your game.
I'm sure more people need your help.
Don't worry, Montoya. The cavalry's coming.
They're coming!
Il a rien!
Not so tough anymore!
You guys okay?
What the hell was that about? I thought Jacob's death was supposed to end this gang war. Now they're coming after us?
The League's getting bold. They're taking out anyone they think will stand against them.
Well, if you have any idea how to stop this, you better do it quick.
That's the plan.
Good. Commissioner Kane will want to debrief on this mess.
Have fun.
Okay.
I've scoured all of my networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
The League is still in Gotham. She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird, like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted... here.
Isn't Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend...
Here. She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well, guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
Belfry, approaching Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
A light's on in the abandoned asylum. Great. This place is a ruin. Talia has to have an angle here. She'd never leave things behind otherwise. This lab reminds me of Langstrom's back at Gotham U. Belfry, I got some tank here. It looks familiar.
That's some stuff Langstrom was working on.
So Langstrom was working for the League, and now Talia's picked up where he left off. How could Langstrom or Talia work in these conditions? Talia took Langstrom's method and ran with it using League volunteers. Subjects showed increased strength. I wonder how strong. They were conducting sonic tests in the tower here. But why? Downloading the data now. Belfry, we've lost power here.
Looking at the blueprints, your best bet's a panel in the basement, through an old Mac security wing.
Belfry, I forwarded you some data from the lab, whatever I could get before losing power. Take a look and let me know if you find anything we can use.
Sounds good. We'll piece together what we can and let you know.
It's amazing how much was just left behind. Always hated coming here. There's no such thing as ghosts, but also I'm scared of ghosts.
Just imagine all the inmates who died there.
Thanks! Exactly what I needed to hear. Professor Pig wasn't here. Go that way. There are lights on in the tower. I guess the League doesn't like anyone poking around. Definitely here, and they weren't exactly happy to see me.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
There must be a way up to the tower. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. Considering how long Arkham's been here, this place is pretty solid. Harley's office. She was an incredible doctor. Until she wasn't. Reach the tower from down here. where they found these. What were you doing up here, Talia? Changing the frequency might help explain what was going on here. This to run sonic tests on the volunteers, to control them. That can't be good. The sound came from the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
And it shows Talia found a Lazarus pit that she's been using to supercharge what Langstrom started?
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
Judging from the amount and timeline, somewhere under Gotham.
You're messing with. Are you there? Report in. Get Lucius on the line and send in the drone. I'll meet them en route. Go!
Scans show your back is not injured. Bruised, but nothing more.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
I'm going back out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. When I was injured, everyone expected me to quit. But that was never gonna happen. Protecting people runs in my veins. It's what I do. No matter what alias I go by, that's who I am. That's who I'll always be. As long as there are people who need me.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
There's a Lazarus pit somewhere in Gotham. Wherever it is, Talia and her league won't be far. Time to put an end to this. Called, and I have answered, and I will never abandon her. ready or not, here I come. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Some new moves.
We have a location. The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry. Found it. This is somehow weirder than the ruins of Arkham. Easy. That is a long way down. Better find a way around. Belfry, the League dug a tunnel under the cemetery. I'm gonna follow it, see where it goes.
Be careful. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Better keep my distance. I've somehow managed to get into the Batcave. What's left of it, anyway.
That's pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
Long. The League is after something specific. They knew where they were digging.
Watch out for potential cave-ins.
I'll try. Penny would be worth at auction.
this.
The League's showing up like this. The Lazarus Pit can't be far. Free, found the League.
I'll let the others know.
That's them dealt with.
It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
From the Lazarus bed all this way.
left at Arkham. I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. By repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Give up, you little bitch.
My mask is on. You're supposed to call me Batgirl, remember?
She said you were all dead.
You think we'd make it that easy?
So stubborn. Jim was the same.
I learned half of it from you.
Batgirl, report.
You were dead. Now you're suffering the after effects of a Lazarus pit. Talia dropped you in multiple times. She's trying to mess with your mind.
Dad. How long?
Long enough for us to follow your last case. We found the Court of Owls.
They do exist.
Yeah. And your Uncle Jacob was the leader.
Jacob? Wise.
You know what? We can finish this conversation later.
By all means, let's finish it now.
I told you, and your father, to stay away from my family!
Family? Is that what you call this? No thought for what we are to one another? Beloved.
Stay here. I've got this.
I can...
You want to find out how stubborn I am? Stay down.
Funny, Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon. Your father would be so disappointed to see you miss such an obvious tale.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Oh, crap.
end this. I look forward to destroying you. You will fall, like so many before you. You will not stop me, child. Tonight will be your end. You will fall, Batgirl. No matter how you try, you cannot defeat me. All will come your way. Nothing you can do will save you.
Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Take heart! Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever!
I will never let the court get a Lazarus pit!
Go! Deal with the problem!
Without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry. You might want to run.
You're not gonna get
The Lazarus Pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared. Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move. She left behind a token force of League assassins. I can't tell whether she's keeping an eye on us or keeping us busy. Probably both. We found what was left of the Batwing. He's really gone. Gotham City needs me. The court will try to pretend this never happened. They need to know that I'm still watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was only the beginning. The Court of Owls is leading a war against the citizens of Gotham City, and it hasn't ended. But their days of lurking in every shadow are over. Because I will find them. And I will drag them into the light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live your lives free of fear. And I promise you, I will fight to make that happen.